So my name is Angie Obutu. I'm a social worker and counselor by profession. I've been involved in this program for over 10 years. I feel the program has impacted highly in the community. We serve people living with HIV and AIDS and also affected families. And when we began, there was a lot of stigma and people were not able to open up. But since the program started offering the services, people are very free to talk about their status. They are free to mingle with each other in the community. And even they have accepted their status, that is helping them to be able to continue with life normally and take care of their families. First, we began with the prevention programs, whereby we go to schools and other various institutions to give educational health education so that people can change their attitudes. We talk about the psychosocial support that we give to clients here. We began with a minimal number because our program was actually doing sensitization in relation to prevention, and people became aware that this program deals with HIV/AIDS issues. So we began with a few coming to share their stories, and they shared their challenges with taking care of the orphaned children. So we started with around 20 families and about 30 children. But since then, we have administered to more than 600 children, I can say, because we begin right from when they are born, because those who are born with the virus need to be supported with nutrition. So we offer milk, and then we give the food program, and then educational support, and we begin right at preschool, primary, and up to secondary level. So we introduced the SILK program, where they form groups of 20 to 25. They are trained to learn on skills of saving and lending to each other. They save a minimal amount of between 50 shillings to 250 per Monday, depending on what you are able to afford. After a period of 3 to 4 weeks, you can loan depending on how much shares you have. Then you return after 1 month with an interest. And this interest is actually meant for you. So at the end of the year, the groups are able to gather together, share out what they have been saving, and also get their interest. And you can say it has been a very successful program because the women are able to begin their small income generating activities. We also have a tailoring program where the women who have skills are able to come and make products which they can sell and get a little bit of income. And we hope in the future this can also help the program to sustain itself. And for me, it helps me feel fulfilled that I'm able to give hope to people who are desperate, who may not have had any other person to take care of them.